fucking huge tree. This is crazy. Big ass trees. Thankfully, I think they lean all the right way. Well, it is what it is. Well, we got her down. That's a nice stump though. Hey, nice stump.
Nice cut, dude.
That's a beautiful stump I made. We're hung up a little bit.
Leave it.
But I think she's good.
Yeah, leave it.
She'll settle. Yeah, let's get this guy right here.
I think this one for sure. I think this one's this big vine right here's got a.
And I was watching it, so I was able to just walk out of there like safe, you know.
Okay.
Camera's still rolling. Let's get this one cut up at least.
You wanted to film while you're doing this one right now? I mean, you're.
I'm just gonna cut it up.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be too crazy with it because I don't want it to break. Just the vines.
Yeah. A lot of pressure on those vines.
Oh yeah.
That's heavy.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! You tree killer.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. That was close. Oh, my God. What's going? Here it goes. It's gone. Wow. Mission success.
You know, it's all about the motion of the ocean. It's a tiny little saw.
All right, let's go home.
I'll take that camera.
There you go, fellers. It was kind of a hard last tree. Dull chain, all that, but got the tree down. Not the prettiest stump. We got a strap here, we got a strap there. A dull chain and a small saw can exhaust you. But we got the trees down, we're in the jungle. Everything's good. Yeah. We'll call it a day. Branson, this is for you, man. This is for you, man. Talk to you later.